Happy May 1st. It is commit day for the class of 2021.
We are the board of directors for new student and family programs at Northwestern University.
And because we're so excited about today, we've decided to surprise a few of the newly committed students at their homes so we can help welcome them to Northwestern.
So we've selected 5 students from the area, done a bit of research to see what they like, so let's go meet them! Woo!
House right now, Jordan's at his door, and we're about to surprise him for commit day. In the midst of the midnight hour, you said to me, we are a different kind.
Oh, happy commit day!
Welcome to your
Hi.
I'm really excited to meet you guys and to spend the next 4 years together. I know it will be wonderful and I'm just so excited to get started.
So, I have an important question for you. How are you feeling right now?
I'm currently shook right now.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
10 for sure.
Why are you excited?
I'm excited to meet new people and join new clubs.
Why did you pick Northwestern?
It's really cool to be like a kind of a smaller school and a really good school, but also be able to have like an awesome like football team and basketball team.
Yeah, yeah. Because we belong to something. We belong to something.
We belong to something.
We can't wait to meet the rest of you during Wildcat. Welcome
to Northwestern!